Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you how to replace or install M.2 SSD in Asus ZenBook UX430. To disassemble it, you'll need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, Torx T5 screwdriver, and plastic tool. In the description I'll leave links where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Also remove two screws that are hidden under the rubber legs. Next, take a plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Asus UX430 laptop supports SSD type of M.2 SATA storage. In the description, I'll add a link where to buy M.2 SSD for upgrade. Also, in the description, there will be a link to a video where I explain the difference in types of M.2 SSD that works on SATA 3 bus and M.2 NVMe, which works on PCIe Express bus. If you still don't know what type of drive you need, I recommend watching this video. After installing the new SSD, you'll need to transfer the old operating system to a new drive or install new operating system. In the description I left links to a video where I will show you how to transfer Windows OS to a new drive or how to install new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.